Okay, so we have learned this character, ren. We should be very familiar with this one now. So today we're going to look at ren is a component or a radical to form other Chinese characters. So we're going to look at a variant of ren. Now I'm going to write it down. Okay, so the variant looks like this, meaning the same thing. Shi Yi Xiu Ni. Wei, Jin, Quan, Nei, Liang. As you can see, the last four, we have the character ren over there.